During our design process, we wanted to integrate simple design, vernacular design, and modern design. So a very technologically innovative and modern home that's comfortable to live in.
We're really excited that our message and our mission goes beyond solar. But our story is also about water and how we can capture that resource and cycle it through our house and reuse it on site instead of letting it become runoff to areas downstream. So to do that, we have a number of technologies. We have a green roof. We also have a constructed wetland that runs through the core of our house, which filters our gray water and stores our storm water.
We have two liquidescent waterfalls. It's a dehumidifying system that basically combines engineering and architecture to become a design feature. And what it does is it draws moisture from the air and mixes it with a lithium chloride solution, and so that the air that's released back into the house is dry. Which significantly reduces the loads on our mini split system.
It really does take a village to build this house. We would not be here without the ridiculous amounts of help we've received from, you know, our teammates. It really is a team effort, and I think that's one of our greatest strengths is that we've all really been there for each other in the last week in terms of, you know, somebody needs help and everybody's stepping up, and it's a great project to be a part of.